Welcome to my channel. 11 interval.
If she'll carry on that form that she had in Malaysia here, Tun Jung, in terms of taking on Herbing Tiao. Herbing Tiao so good at moving her opponents around for us, of course, watching, but for the players, the less distraction, the better, obviously. Oh, that's a very nice shot. A favour on that far end in terms of playing it to the sides. Nicely put away. She's also had the career open back. Tun Jung made the World Tour Finals for the first time last Indonesia in the Open and the Masters. This was in around June time last year. She's on. Oh, lovely reactions there. Good job. Yeah, there's only one way. Well, which she does. So this lead, Tun Jung, that she's got. Well, that's the she did well. She could have finished that off. Bravi Tun Jung. Just four in a row for her. This is why that earlier 5-point cushion is so important for Tun Jung. Well, again, that's again, the points post-interval. So she's come back nicely here, Tun Jung. Open, which was the last tournament before the World Tour Finals. get that over. For her to just relieve the pressure that was being created by Herbig Chow. Oh, she's got that back. Really good return from Herbig Chow. Oh, she's missed it. Couldn't get it over. This time, she takes. That's one. Can she finish this or not? Difficult. Great reaction from Tuntun. Very, very good. She Five. Needs to stop this possession. Overcome that five. She got within one. Relieve the pressure. Well, what happened here?
Thank you.
is up by 2 points here. She's missed. It's to 20. She puts her opponent under pressure. On the floor to withstand the onslaught of attacks from Irving Chow. It hasn't really happened today from her. And Chung Jung's got it.